sure that nobody is raping your children. Yeah, I do understand this is kind of a little bit unpleasant, maybe. But the fact is that my brother was continuously raped while being at home as a child, and then later in years, because he was kind of a part of the Jewish society, and you know, it meant that his job was kind of to be raped or to be bought out, and my mother was getting money, so me and my car were getting money for the rapes on my brother. So it was obviously the most horrible thing in the world. I didn't know that at all because he was never telling me the truth. But as soon as I got behind the truth, I was like, it's all part, and he was describing all that. So I really ask all listeners to keep this lyrics, because if life makes people rape children at home, we should tackle that, nail that problem, and never let it happen again, and never allow something that brutal happen to any of the children anymore. But if we're not speaking about that, it's going to be repeating itself, and this is really a dull circle. So I prefer to talk about things and to nail them in the offer, so it's gone forever. So I go ahead now.
To home, no matter. called Alleluia because I cannot leave my brother like that. It's cool. But there are much more songs in between, but right now I have this Alleluia in my hand. And yeah, this is also the aria.